morning, so it's 8:30. What's happening here? We're cooking.
Where do we come from? Where do we go?
So Sanya is preparing oatmeal. It's the first time in the woods using this one. I highly recommend it so far. It's really quick boiling. The thermarest got punctured because there are dogs in the morning, like barking, like four of them, and we got scared, so we put the fireworks outside and we light it up inside the tent, and little sparkles were going on that, so I have to repair the puncture. Good? You don't need more? So it's almost 9:30. Our tent was right there. And so we packed everything. I didn't eat all the dates. Those are quite dry. I'm bad for your teeth. So I'm trying to figure out what to eat while camping, you know. I guess I'm gonna do the same as Sanya.
And that's what?
Oatmeal. Because dried food is like really bad for your teeth. It's not even that refreshing, you know. You have to drink lots of water with it.
Oatmeal is also dry, but it, my teeth at least don't hurt from
taking. So yeah, we're gonna get heading now and up to Vranj. And our first task is to find the water. So we just came from camping, from this forest. It's so much more lighter here. And we're gonna head up to Vranj, up there. So yeah, pretty cool night, except of the morning dogs that came there, and we had to use the fireworks to scare them. So if you're afraid of dogs, like if you're hiking in an area where there could be dogs, just take a like the little fireworks. Do you have them on you to show? Can you show them?
Hello, hey, ciao. Se gužvi. E, aha. Evo mi tek sad izašli.
So, something like this.
Shot. Da. A kad si to poslao?
When you light it up, and they're gonna be scared. Even the most alpha male dogs will be scared. As they just, after that one, we light it up, they got scared, but my mattress got punctured from sparks. So we actually had to get back to where we started because we missed a sign. So would you notice this? You're going like that and the sign is like here, but it means that you should go this way, like that. And we just kept going that way. So, never mind, we turned back in time, we noticed there are no more markings. And, not big deal, just continue our journey.
Serbian involvement in hiking. This is the hiking path right here. So you see there's like thousands of people going here every day. Nah, nobody cares. It's still better than Thailand, at least they put a marking sign here. I know that you can win it. Nothing to lose and everything to prove when you are on your own and in the danger zone. Looks like they won't play nice, we'll make them all think twice. Yeah, you're reckless, baby. Yeah, you're reckless. So this road goes like straight up, so steep. So we're almost up here, on the top of Vranj, I guess.
You've got nothing to lose and everything to prove when you are on your own and in the danger zone. Looks like they won't play nice, we'll make them all think twice. Yeah, you're reckless, baby.
This is the road we came from yesterday. And we slept down in this forest down here. So we are on the top right now. Mali Vranj. Let me show you the view. You can see how big this forest is. Look how big the forest is. See? Could be some animals. There's no settlements. That's Veliki Vranj. So there are the signs, but the road is really bushy. Can't even see the path here. We're scared of snakes a little bit, but we have a stick, so if it's okay.
Fairy lights burn into my bones, blurry nights reach into my soul. Like a fever, I can feel you taking all the control. Stumbling, tripping on the sky, you and I, sipping on the night. Spinning like wish I had fallen deep in the ride. Your cocaine colors in my blood. These two wild hearts define the high. Liquid love is filling up.
So the road that we came from would continue around and over there, and it's going where? Osenica. And that's Bielanica, yours? So we came from there, Mali Vranj, and this is the top of Veliki Vranj. This is the top of Veliki Vranj, 884 meters, and this is the view. The view. I think this is the top. Looks really nice. Again, our campsite is just down there. Looks near, but the rocks is just pretty steep ascent. And then Petrovac Hill goes like that, I guess. Trest Forest. Kobyla Glava. So this says marathon It's a sign for marathon. Home marathon. Mapatok. So they were running this run way. All this route that we're doing now in like one day, and it's in March, so there is no like grass or anything. So much easier indeed. Still going down, but we really need to find a water because I ran out of water. Sanya has a little bit. We just need to find any pond on the road, anything. I have a water filter, so no problem. I would not recommend this hike because you see how bushy it is here. But it's still a good adventure. We just came from those bushes, quarter to 12. And here is another road. I don't know where it's connecting, maybe to Vitolnica. But the path says over here. So that's where we're going. Emergency situation, if you ever come to, we got Sawyer mini filter, so you fill up this bag, so you find any pond, anything. This one looks actually pretty clear. I think it's actually a little stream. You put this on top. Just got really mad here. There was a field. Some guy pretty much cut up all the signs. We didn't see a sign until here, which is really hard to see. Like somebody is making a bad fun from hikers. We finally found a path here to another field, but let me tell you, like this we almost got really lost. It took us like fucking almost 1 hour to go there and back, looking for different ways through the bushes and shit. So this is really badly marked here. Somebody should come here and fix it before. Now we are relieved after seeing the signs, but back there, really mad at like Serbian for not stepping up the hiking game, and really mad at the guy for cutting the signs. So I think they should have put it through another fucking way, not through the field of some guy that would put the signs away. So we're a little bit dehydrated, we need to find water ASAP, and then we're good. So I think we see some water down there. So I guess we are at a stream. Let me check it out. Yes. Oh my God. We made it. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Ah! Woo! Nice!
You told me I was not the type, but I was getting closer. With every shot, closer to losing control. You didn't like me at first, but then we got to talking, we got closer. To the edge, closer made me wonder, is it possible that I can change the way you see me?